Hi, I'm Paulette Ford. I'm a research ecologist with the Grassland, Shrubland, and Desert Ecosystems Program with the Rocky Mountain Research Station. What drew me to this kind of research was that as a kid, I grew up in the outdoors in Morocco, and there was no TV, and because we were on a base. My dad was in the military, and all I did was play outside in the fields and read encyclopedias. Then, when I came back to the States, as an undergraduate, I was pre-med because I thought that's what you had to do with a biology degree was be pre-med. But I took my first field trip down the coast of Baja, Mexico, trapping mammals for a month. It was a blast. And so I have quite an extensive background doing field work in the Southwest now. And when I was at the field station, Chimela in Mexico, I realized that the forest I was in was being destroyed. And so I thought, wow, I'd like to go more applied because I love, I'm all for pure science because I love the discovery, but I want to help out more. I'm most excited about my work on the Great Plains because it's essential to restore fire as an ecological process to the short grassed up grasslands. And I get to do my research all over the world, I have over the years, and I get to present at international conferences, and that's just exciting to me. Every step of my career, I've had a mentor as an undergraduate, as a master's student, as a PhD student, and as a scientist with the Rocky Mountain Station. And I just want to say it's so important to get a mentor because they will help you in ways you can't imagine.